There's a very interesting and amusing story behind the creation of this next composition. It's by Franz Liszt, and it was during the height of his career as a famous concert pianist that this composition was born. He was on his way to give a command performance for the king and queen of his native country, Hungary. And he heard, on his way to this concert, a band of gypsies playing in the streets of Budapest. And he was so intrigued that he stopped to listen to this music, and it made him quite late for the concert. And when he arrived, he couldn't help but notice the king and queen were quite annoyed at being kept waiting, even by the great Franz Liszt. So to ease the tension, he improvised this melody based on the gypsy tunes he'd heard a few minutes before, and he dedicated it to their royal highnesses, and they were so happy they forgot all about being late and all that sort of thing. So on the way back to the palace after the concert, the king and queen had occasion to pass the same band of gypsies playing the same melodies that Franz Liszt so cleverly had used in their composition. And it's called the 14th Hungarian Rhapsody.